What's your status?
Me? Just trapped in a prison with every criminal I've put away.
This is too good to be true.
Scorpion, can you hold on a minute? I was in the middle of a phone call and it was business. Keep tracking Electro. I thought this was a chase! Gotta stop this guy. Takes me up on that offer. Gotcha. Vulture.
Long time no see. We're going to have so much fun.
Sorry, no time to talk.
Back online.
How's it look?
Well, it looks like the entire population of the raft has escaped. Including Martin Lee. That makes five of the worst enemies that are now on the loose.
For a second there, I thought you were serious.
I am serious. I have to go. Some of them are heading into the city.
This is nuts. How do you like my new suit?
Dashing. Where'd you get it?
It's an exclusive club. If you don't want to.
We definitely want to.
Thank you.
First and final warning. Stay out of our way. Each of you has a job to do. Your debts will be repaid when we're done. Go! Lies. It's over, Norman. Time to give them the truth.
Report on the bioterror attack. As of this hour, the number of infected civilians
okay?
is approaching half a million.
Fine. Can you, can you pass us out for me?
Sure.
But they are working around the clock on a cure for this deadly disease. The citywide quarantine is being heavily enforced by Sable International, who maintain tight security over all transit points. Throughout the city, police and Sable agents continue to battle with Rikers and Raft escapees. Meanwhile, Mayor Osborne has gone on record blaming Spider-Man for the prison break and citywide sickness, and branding him a fugitive. But he has yet to provide evidence. And many believe the mayor is just deflecting blame, since an exclusive report by the Bugle revealed that this disease originated in a secret, unregulated Oscorp laboratory here in Manhattan. Mayor Osborne insists that Oscorp
turn
is on the NDC on an anti-serum, but has not provided any further evidence to support this claim.
Dr. Octavius, why? How did I let this happen?
Just got a call from the hospital. They said you went AWOL.
I need to get back to work.
The doctor said you still have 14 broken bones.
Which means I have 192 non-broken ones. Thanks for taking care of me, by the way.
The hard part was keeping you hidden from Sables. They've branded you a priority target, you know.
I humbly accept the honor. What is happening to our city, Yuri?
I don't know. Feels like the end of the world. Maybe it is.
I'm here to help.
Good. There's gangs of escaped prisoners banding together and taking over entire city blocks. Looting, strong-arming local residents, you name it.
I'll take care of them. What else you got?
The mayor told Silver Sable to do whatever it takes to find Lee and Octavius. So she's just rounding people up indiscriminately, holding them captive in bases around the city. I've even heard rumors of enhanced interrogation tactics.
You mean torture? Don't worry, I'm on it. This is our city, Yuri. It's time we take it back.
Great. My men are tracking the supervillains. I'll update you when we make progress. For now, do your best to stabilize the city.
Plaza. I could use some of his wisdom right about now.
Yuri, I've got eyes on a mob of Riker's escapees. They're hunkered down for the long haul.
I'll send a team. But with all this going on, it might take a while to get enough of my people together.
I don't want
to
think about what these guys could do in the meantime. I'll handle it.
be nice to the new guy. You'll be double bunking.
Gotta ground him. God shit.
Now that they're out.
Explains why they're forming multiple strongholds instead of just one big one. They don't trust each other.
Works to our advantage. They're clumped together, but not so many they can't be dealt with.
Easy for you to say. I gotta go. All clear for the cleanup crew. Tell locals they can go to the bodega now.
Nice work. Things are hard enough in this city without it turning into a giant prison yard. Spider-Man, the Raft MVPs are back on the grid, laying siege to our police precincts. My men need your help. Now, get to a vantage point in Midtown and I'll explain.
On my way. Is it Octavius?
No. Two of his flunkies. Still searching for the doctor. I have to be honest.
You signed up for the jetpack, and now you're in way over your head.
Might be the smartest supervillain I've ever encountered.
Yeah, that's what I'm worried about. Hold tight, Captain. Hope it stays that way. I'll stop by when I can, May. Love you.
You too, Peter.
Sure, I won the fight, but I bet they get medical benefits. This vehicle can be called. So have you. Like some dystopian sci-fi movie. Of course, the city's not that far off these days.
What? I'm supposed to be impressed?
All units, armed fugitives are assaulting a police van. Location is north end of Chinatown.
An island vacation. Riker's Island. You guys are giving violent mercenaries a bad name!
Hey,
Looks like those inmates have hostages. Gotta be careful.
Give them what the driver got!
Guys, portion control!
I got him! How'd you like them apples?
Position in touchdown.
Observation post established. Situation normal.
Again? No, I get it. It's not like the city has real problems.
Worse than Fisk ever was.
Okay, kids. You can't play nice. You lose your armor-piercing taunt. Demons are down. I'll let you take it from here, officers. Hey, geniuses! I hadn't even seen you till you started causing trouble!
Backup requested for a pursuit in progress. Incident is active in Dutchtown. Over.
Stay away from his web!
Nice thing about staying in the jumpsuits, you don't have to change clothes. I know the city's a mess, but this is not how you re-assimilate into society! All the fuss? Well, for me it kind of was. What is it with people trying to kill me while all wearing the same outfit? next time just stay in prison. Save us all some hassle. I know the city's a mess, but this is not how you re-assimilate into society! Better choices next time, but let's be real. You guys are giving violent mercenaries a bad name. Tell your friends. Again? No, I get it. It's not like the city has real problems.
All units, officers needed for the new riot. Location, lower Chinatown.
Can't let the convicts escape. Time to hook.
Upper Chinatown.
APC Kilo starting to roll now. Eyes out for Spider-Man.
They attacked me, but of course, I'm the criminal here.
Thank you.
Officers pinned down. Location is lower Chinatown.
Sable agents! Just who I didn't want to see. Arming civilians is not gonna fly in my town. Her idea? Or Norman's? Yuri needs my help. Better head to a vantage point and call her. Just stay in prison. Save us all some hassle. What is it with people trying to kill me while all wearing the same outfit?
Not bad of you!
This is Control.
Maybe you can scare some kids straight by telling them how miserable you are right now.
Eyes out for Spider-Man.
Hey, geniuses! I hadn't even seen you until you started causing trouble! Better choices next time, but let's be real. Up, someone can. Nope. That is not how you treat people in my friendly neighborhood.
Yeah. Roundtable Control. Requesting status report from Lower Chinatown. Over. 10-4, this is APC Sierra. We are commencing our patrol route. Please advise, Spider-Man is in range. Lethal force authorized, Patrol.
Now, reports are coming in that Martin Lee, along with exhibiting freakish abilities like those of, you know...
Maybe next time just stay in prison. Save us all some hassle. Hear me out. When you're out of prison, maybe ease up on the prison riots. staying in the jumpsuits. You don't have to change clothes.
Nearest units converge on Lower Chinatown.
Now. You're in timeout. Part is, in an hour, these same guys will be back out chasing me. Scare some kids straight by telling them how miserable you are right now. Thank you. You know, I don't mean to overreact, but I'm starting to take this personally.
All units, armed fugitives are assaulting a police van. Location is Lower Chinatown.
Yuri needs my help. Better head to a vantage point and call her.
That malfunctioning crime tower is totally wrecking my cell reception. Can you fix it?
I'll look into it. Thanks. So is attacking me part of an insanity defense, or what?
Coming from multiple views. Hijacked a transit bus. Location.
The only way you guys could be less welcome is if you were collecting student loan payments. You guys have it bad. All that body armor's bruising my knuckles. What is it with people trying to kill me while all wearing the same outfit? Ah!
stealing food from hungry mouths. Even for felons, that's on the nose.
Shut up! We got the guns! We make the rules! My mom would steal this food! You want the food, Liv? Try and take it!
Hey, you forgot this can! A whoop ass! I don't mean to overreact, but I'm starting to take this personally. I'm the criminal here.
Better move. Once they figure out there's no way they're getting off the island.
Guys, we can talk this out! Or fight! We can totally fight! Oh.
Stop going back to the side! Stop! Stop. 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 Don't let him get any more!
hostages on public transit. Nothing about that was good.
The chickens have come home to roost. Of course, by chickens, I mean the lunatics who've escaped from Riker's Island. The home they're coming to is yours. Thanks to Spider-Man attracting these psychos to our city like moths to a flame. We have them all stashed right off the coast of Manhattan. If only someone had pointed out what a bad idea that is. Wait! I did! So listen to me, guys. Lock your doors. Arm yourselves with whatever you can get your hands on. It's now every man, woman, and child for themselves. And with report...
Our position in touchdown.
Observation post established. Situation normal.
What? So is attacking me part of an insanity defense, or what?
All units, reports of escaped prisoners inciting a riot. Additional officers requested near Flatiron.
Escape prisoners. Let's see what I can do about the escape. Seeing the city like this. Gotta find some way to get things under control.
The tooth. Some kind of terrible day, huh, Spider-Man?